came to the Oregon Humane Society as the result of an investigations case. He was taken from a home with many, many other cats. And he has not had a lot of positive contact with people. So this has been a real adjustment for him. And we've been working with him. As you can see, he's made quite a bit of progress. And if you take it slow, he loves to have his head rubbed, his ears scratched, his cheeks scratched, and he will eventually even purr a little and show you how much he appreciates it. Because of his background, Peanut not only would do fine in a home with other cats, he probably would benefit from having a kitty buddy, particularly an outgoing cat that's sociable with people, that can serve as sort of a mentor to him. He is in good health. He has just had his teeth cleaned and a few teeth extracted, so he's feeling all freshened up and ready to start that new life in a home where he can learn to trust people and be a great house cat.